Straight into our next movement, and we did stop, 1, 2, 3, back it up, back, 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 and stop, 1, 2, 3, back, 40, pretty, and then the fourth one actually is your, this is number 3, this is 4, 1, 2, out, you see this leg is in the back, this leg is in the front, you need to turn away from the leg that's in the front, so I'm turning to my left. I'm not just leaving that leg there, just I'm not doing that. I'm walking around. Okay? Walk around. And one. And two. And three. And four. Do it again. And one. 1, 2, 3. Back, back, back. And five. Dee dee da. Hitch kick on my right leg. All right, let me back that up one more time. Do that again. So I'm just going to do a double step on your left leg. Remember, when you finish on your left and one, okay? So it goes right, left, right, left, and, okay? Left. So that's all that we've added to it at this point. There are, of course, there are a lot of different Jolie movements, you know, so probably with the issue of like the issue of screen time and how I'm has this little and one right, so let's say that we just do the first part. Okay? Roco, 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 do. One and two. Okay? So if I add a second part to it, it might be, it just might be a reach out. So let's say we do it like this. One and two and three and four. Two and two and three and four. Three and two